Welcome to a quick overview of Coveo's Query Suggestion feature. In this video, we'll see query suggestions in action and learn how to quickly set up and refine them. Query suggestions leverage Coveo's advanced AI to learn from user behavior, ensuring recommendations are always relevant and contextual. This reduces time spent searching, boosting conversion rates, customer satisfaction, and employee productivity. Let's see it in action within our boating enthusiast Barca community. When searching for new maps for your Skipper boating app, the query suggestion model anticipates your needs as you begin typing, suggesting queries relevant to your context and products you own to help you quickly find the right information. It accelerates the discovery process, effortlessly guiding you directly to the answer you need. The machine learning interface within Coveo's admin interface allows you to quickly and easily launch a query suggestion model or any of Coveo's powerful AI models. You can fine-tune these models to continuously evolve with your business's growing needs. Let's configure the query suggestion. Selecting the model guides you through simple steps to set it up. The model learns from user analytics signals, prompting you to specify the range and frequency of signals you want to use. It offers a recommended configuration so you can proceed to the next step to further filter these signals if needed. You can choose to focus on signals from a particular region or a specific kind of device. In this case, we'll use the default settings. No scripting is required in the setup, just follow these simple steps and finish by naming your new query suggestion model. Now, your query suggestion model is ready to go. As promised, the setup was quick and easy with no coding involved. See how Coveo's query suggestion model enhances knowledge discovery by promoting your most relevant content or products based on user context. To learn more, schedule a call with our AI experts today.